dorime, interrimo ad appare dorime, ameno, ameno, lantire, lantiremo dorime. Ameno, o manare imperavi, ameno, timere, timere, mantiro, mantiremo, ameno.
Okay. All right, here we are. We're going up Montsegur. I've never done anything like this in my life. And here's the view. This is unbelievable. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna film a bit just to get the... I usually don't walk to the corner store, but okay. I'm climbing la montagne de Montsegur parce que c'est tellement important pour moi de le faire, mais... C'est pas facile. It's not easy. So, this was on my bucket list, number one. So we're doing it. Oh, I can see the castle! Le château! Okay. Okay, I'm gonna close down for now because I'm gonna have a heart attack, so I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I decided to have a little breather for a second here. I am in Chateau Montsegur. Now here's the... Oh my god. This was like number one on my bucket list. The climb up was just pretty crazy, but we're here. The energy up here is just, you can't even... I'm terrified of heights and I'm perfectly fine. It's just not normal. And I feel so at peace here. There's an energy that I can't even remotely describe. Like, I should be having a nervous breakdown right now, but I'm so happy and I'm so at peace. How do you feel? Do you have any comments?
I have to smile. I smile and I giggle. I'm not sure why.
I can't believe this is actually happening. But I'm not like silly, giddy, excited. I'm so at peace. I'm so calm. This is something that you have to experience firsthand. You can't watch a video or read a book. You've got to be here and stand on the land and actually experience it personally. It's... You can't describe. But it's amazing. It's like paradise. End of transmission. I found a really comfortable rock And I'm sitting up here, and I'm just trying to absorb the energy. I'm just trying to, just connecting with this. It's really, I've never been anywhere like this in my life. It's magical. This is my rock. This is my throne. I can't wait to share this with everybody. It's really fantastic. And we brought a rose to give to the Cathars. They're really, you can really feel that energy here if you're tuned in. And it's emotional. I can feel that. I don't think it's psychosomatic either. I've just wanted to come to this place for so long, and okay, maybe I won't share this part. Is about this place. Everyone I talk to is really drawn to come here, and I don't know what that is. I mean, are we all connected to that time, to that place, to what happened here? I don't know. I was told I'd fall apart when I got here, but I was like, no, I'm not, I'm fine. I know something really, really profound. More than what they tell you. Way more than what they tell you happened here. And it changed everything. It changed the timeline. It changed consciousness. It left this awful imprint on history and this planet, this universe, like a ripple effect that we're still feeling now. It's up to us now to repair that. And I don't know how that's supposed to happen. I think maybe just being here. I don't know. I'm not an expert. I just know that I've been called here for so long. This was like my life's quest to get to the top of this rock, and I don't know why. Of a rock, bawling my eyes out by myself. Shit. This is just me in the mountain. I just wanted to somehow have a record of that. I've never felt like this in my life. I just feel like saying that I'm sorry. I have no idea what that means, but I'm really sorry. Left. I just wish that this could have been prevented. I wish that this didn't happen. I feel it. I've been feeling this my whole life. But I had to come back here and fix something. I don't know if it makes any difference whatsoever that I've come back. I don't know if you can hear what I'm hearing, but it's silent, but there's this hum. ever heard before. Well, kind of, but not really. I'm usually so upbeat and so ha ha ha. I don't feel any ha 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 here at the moment. I didn't feel this way at the chateau. I didn't feel this way anywhere else. This place is different. It's like, this is the core, this is the epicenter of, I don't know what, but this is why I'm here. This is why I came back. I wasn't ready the last time I came here. I couldn't have handled it. Not in the other situation I was in, I couldn't have handled it. I wasn't prepared. It is, if there's anything that I can do to help that process. Just being here. I just feel so much love for this place. It sounds so weird. Anyway, I think I'm gonna shut it down and just sort of sit here and just feel the energy.
Je t'aime. Je t'aime. Je t'aime. Je t'aime. Okay. We just came down from Montsegur. We did it. This was our Kilimanjaro bucket list. Thank you very much. There it is in the background. I can't believe it. It was a breeze coming down. The way up was a little, not so much of a breeze. But you know what? It was totally worth it. Cried my face off. Feel much better now. And we should do it again right now. Yeah. Wanna go back up?
We can.
Okay, we're doing it. Yay! Woohoo!
Happiest person in the world, how may I help you?